All right, good morning, you guys. Browns fever. That's right. Big wild card game happening tomorrow. Rocco Whalen, a big proponent of downtown, big fan of the Browns. Gearing up. You have your facility in the stadium, so you've been supporting the Browns for quite some time.
Did you feel that?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I broke my finger.
Kenny and I have been friends for 30 years. I just kind of flexible, but you feel that?
Yeah, we two tickets to the gun show right there.
Parking pass, gun show. We support the Browns. We support Cleveland. The people having fun. So Lexi and I, we apparatus things. This is a bourbon cart that we only roll around exclusively here at Fahrenheit.
But okay.
We get going with.
And you said there's a little play on words
theme.
Here.
So theme. For this weekend, Outlaw.
Right.
You know, Joe Flacco came in off the couch in November, mm-hmm. started gunslinging.
Yep.
Outlaw this weekend, tomorrow night. So we have Outlaw bourbon. We barrel age it for 30 to 45 days up top,
okay.
Kenny. And then what we do is we take it through an aeration process at the table for you. So slow work down.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are.
Gotcha. So this stays up here for about.
You know, it comes in and ages elsewhere, and then we bring it down. So this stays up. We do about three bottles at a time, and again, it'll be tomorrow night, Outlaw, Yellow Rose.
Now, what do you have in here, actually?
So this is the fun part. This changes, but Easton Johnson, one of my great managers, has macerated cranberries, coriander, rosemary. Mm-hmm. So what we're doing is, the process is, it goes through and it splashes, and then we're going to take it down here, and we're going to pour it over the top of our ice.
So in here, I see, what is that, pineapple?
That's Asian
apple.
Pear.
Asian pear.
So right here, I actually have some on the side for you.
Okay.
Try it.
Okay.
No, it's just Asian pear.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got Kenny.
Hmm.
Our drink has been iced down. And I'm not the bartender, but my team is. And Easton Johnson does a great job. I've got applewood smoke. We're going to take this over the top. I'm going to burn it. Cover my finger. Mm-hmm. Don't try this at home if the kids are around. With all seriousness, if the kids are around, let's let them step off to the side while you're doing this. Cocktail drinks and bourbon drinks are not just the rage. My wife, the finishing medal, the bronze, we're smoking this out. Easton, myself, Chef Brody behind us, Brittany, Sherry, Alicia, my team is prepared to smoke your senses. And tomorrow night, Joe Flacco, it's the Outlaw time. And again, whether I reference a team member or a player, it's a vibe. It's Cleveland. It's new. It's here we are smoked. Kenny, I'm just going to give this one more stir.
Okay.
I've got.
So, ladies and gentlemen, as we wrap up, Rocco Whalen making a special treat, opening his doors early just for the Browns game tomorrow. Opening doors at 4, going to have a big projector here, multiple mobile TVs, as you can see in the background, and some Edie treats. Yes, indeed, some sweet treats that are awesome. We're going to talk about that when we come back. Look, at only Rocco would invent this Willy Wonka bourbon.
That's amazing.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
Wow.
Apparatus, yeah, to make it. Right, and this is the only one of its kind, like literally in the world.
My gosh.
He designed it. Lexi did the decorating and then had it built right here in Cleveland. All right, back to you guys.
That's amazing. Never had bourbon, but I kind of want to try because that looks fun.
Yeah.